Hey guys, it's beautyriotx, and today we are actually doing kind of my first vlog-like kind of video. I've never used one of these before, so this is going to be awkward. Just, anyway. Okay, so we are doing a beauty room tour today. I'll be going through my drawers, showing you what I have. It's just kind of a quick kind of tour. I'm not going in full depth on everything that I own. It's just kind of give you a show of what you don't see. Kind of a behind the scenes setup that I have here. Without further ado, here we go. So this is the actual room I film in. This is a kind of sunroom, my living room. Well, part of it's right there, and right through there is my dining room, and the hallway goes back there. So this is what you guys don't see. And I'm sorry about the lighting. I only have this in here and natural sunlight, which is not making it as bright as I hoped it would. And this is what I see when I'm sitting back here. So let's see. So here's my backdrop. All of my headbands are up here. And so behind the screen is actually where I used to sit. It used to be my background. And so I have shelves back there. This trash bag is not actually trash. It's actually full of like packaging materials for when I need to package any makeup up. I can keep it safe. I have a few baskets full of makeup that kind of I switch out here and there. And then back there is just a really cute shelving unit, which I love, but nobody else liked. All right. So I have some really cute, these are from Amazon. It's where I put most of my ColourPop lipsticks and lots of tube lipsticks that I've been liking lately. I have all my NudeStix down here. Primer, sprays, foundation I have here. And then these are the things that I kind of use the most of. And then like I'll go through and switch them out. So I have my foundations and primers here. Liquid highlight kind of things here, lip stuff. And then on the bottom I have concealer and powders. I have the Armani and Charlotte Tilbury. I have the La Mer powder, which I love. This is actually, oh crap, I didn't realize you guys could see me. Oh God. This is probably the first like luxury product I ever bought. I saw Candy Johnson talk about it and she's gorgeous. So I was like, well, this will make me gorgeous too. Here are all my brushes. Well, not all of them, but the ones that I love the most and use the most, they're all my eye brushes. And so now we will go into my drawers. So I have some Alex drawers right here. This is an IKEA desk that I actually got for like $30 on a yard sale website. Okay, so this is like my everyday makeup drawer. I have stuff that I use, like I said, every day. So I have some highlighters on the outsides, blushes, lip stuff, and then kind of odds and ends kind of thrown in over here. Next drawer is more face stuff. So I have some like priming products here for eyes, kind of lotions here, face primers here, loose powders, pressed powders here. And here are probably a good portion of my palettes. It's usually a lot more organized in here, but I ended up throwing some stuff in here not long ago. I'm not gonna clean it now, okay. Down here we have some single shadows, some highlighter face palettes, more kind of over here. And this is a bag full of like sparkle stuff. And down here is where I keep kind of all my receipts and everything. Honey, if you're watching this, don't ever look down there. All right, this is the drawer that I keep all of my new stuff that I need to try in. So I have some ColourPop lipsticks and BH Cosmetics. I just got the new Benefit Brow Contour Pro from Influencer to try. I have all this new Kiko makeup that my friend Lily brought me from Paris. She lives there and was kind enough to bring me some. Down here is kind of where I keep all my face wipes and just odds and ends. And these are really deep drawers. Like, can you see how deep these are? This is where I keep all of my giveaway products. This is probably one of the best purchases I've ever made. And I mean, it was like $7 or $8. This contraption is for mail and I just use it as a palette holder. So every few weeks or every other month or something, I will go and kind of switch out all my palettes that I've been using and put them here. So they're kind of just sitting nicely on my desk. This I also got at Marshall's or TJ Maxx. That's where I got this little holder too. I also got this at TJ Maxx, I believe. This is where I just keep brushes, like face brushes I use all the time, lip stuff. And then in here is like brow and eye primers and stuff like that. So I have brow, liner, mascara all kind of mixed in here. And then blush brushes, highlighter brushes over here, hair brushes and stuff I have here. Okay, and this is the other part of my storage. So I have pretty much all of my ColourPop lippies here. Like they're old, like lippy sticks. Liners, perfume vials, mascaras, and liners here. I have my liquid highlighters and perfumes and some facial sprays here, the ones I don't use all the time. I have some hair stuff back here when I get ready at my desk. And this I got on Amazon. This shelving unit was like $30, I think. And I will just quickly go through this with you and show you what I have in here. So here I have lip glosses, which I don't really use lip glosses that much, to be completely honest. But I have some glosses here and then actual like lip like balms and stuff here, which like I'm addicted to. Here is my lipstick. I have like the nudes, pinks on this side. I made a little divider out of cardboard. And then I put the pinks, reds, and purples on this side, or like odd colors like greens and blues and stuff. This thing gets filled really fast. All right, next is the highlighter drawer. Not very nicely thrown in here. Oh. All right, here are some single eyeshadows. I just kind of throw in here. I just decluttered a lot of stuff, so I'm actually gonna make a video on the things that I am decluttering, so keep an eye out for that. The next two drawers I kind of keep for extra brushes I'm not really using. And this drawer at the bottom I keep for things that I'm actually in the process of also getting rid of. I have way more to declutter, but this is just recent stuff that I'm like, ah, I don't really need any of this. So up here I just have some kind of blank paper if I need it, brow, kind of random things. Next drawer is kind of more so just for skincare. I'm sorry if this is actually getting filmed weird. This is my first time like with a vlogging kind of setup here, so just bear with me. We have blush. Yeah, I'm pretty sure these are just, oh yeah, and bronzers kind of thrown in this drawer. Here's my ColourPop drawer. It's a thing of beauty. This next drawer is also just for palettes that I like to switch out now and again. And just for new products that I need to use eventually, or if I have duplicates of a product, I'll leave like the new one in here. And the last is for kind of samples, lashes, again, products that I haven't opened yet. I really want to try this Real Techniques Diamond Sponge, but does anybody else think the orange sponge is just way too soft in their opinion? I do. Yeah, these are just new products that I still need to kind of jump into and try, but I like to keep them down here just to kind of keep them out of the way. There's Roxy again. All right, so that was it for my makeup room tour, or sunroom in my case. If you want to see like broken down parts of my collection, like do you want to see a video on my palette collection or my foundation collection or my highlight collection or my lip collection, like if you want to see like certain things in certain videos, let me know in the comment box below. I'd be happy to do those. And that was it. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye.